To remove from control from the control center in iPhone 14 Pro, go to setting, scroll down the screen, and then tap control center. Now tap the green on off switch next to show home control to disable this option. The switch will turn gray as a sign that this option is off and the home control will be removed from the control center. To see the result, swipe the top right corner of the screen to open up the control center. Here you can see that the home control section is no longer being displayed. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.